Like whenever I was doing the ceremonial weigh-ins, I spotted my family in the crowd, saw my baby and everything, and then all of a sudden, out of the back of my head, all I hear is, get your ass down here, boy. And
was he trying to apologize?
No, it wasn't even an apology. He was just like, you know, I wasn't out, bro. Like I came here to fight, and I was like, I wasn't. I was like, bro, you were looking the other way, and I am swinging on you. You are out.